is a three-dimensional concept focusing on fashion, retail, and music. India does not have dearth of fashion week, so the IRFW team created a concept where we have the top designers showcasing their resort wear. We have the top global DJs who will be playing at Sandcastle, our music festival. And we have brands which will be creating a unique experience, one of a kind, which will ensure that everyone who's present over there relives it again and again.
I'm going to be talking more from on the behalf of the fashion side, and what I essentially feel, India is not fashion week, is trying its best to have the best from the fashion talent. We are looking at three different categories. We do have our established designers who will be showcasing the collections. Apart from that, we are looking at young talent who will be showcasing at India Love Fashion Week.
Lucky being the oldest, I always come first. But Cyclops being young,
and having
the pleasure of doing this again, was the most brilliant location for this soft fashion week. And India is the best. I mean, I think that the soft fashion week is the most relevant fashion week because we all live in soft life.
I feel that this is the right platform for my collection which I'm launching very soon, which is the V-Rock. V-Rock is going to be more of an everyday luxury collection, and as I agree with James, that today the catchword is value for money. I'm trying to come up with a designer jewelry at affordable prices. And this is a collection which I'm going to launch.
We're working on the collection. Hopefully it should be ready in a week's time. But it's really glamorous. It's very sexy. Resort wear doesn't mean you have to wear clothes on the beach. There's a lot of things besides sitting on the beach. It's about champagne brunches, going to the yachts, going to for cocktail parties. So my collection is very glamorous, very sexy, and meant for people who want to party when they are on a holiday.
My collection is going to be all about the beach, cotton fabrics, cheaper clothes, because that seems to be the most important thing today, but very wearable, very simple. I think resort wear should be comfortable, and my clothes are very comfortable, and I will end with a really glamorous collection of evening clothes.
I have got very good designers to choreograph. Resort week mein kya hai, casual honge kapde, thode swimwear honge, colorful honge, neon colors honge, so hamari choreography thodi si easy, casual feel में आती है, लेकिन music जो होगा बहुत ही rocking होगा, to go with the feel of the clothes, the colors, the mood of the show.
Jewelry है, जो आप सुबह पहने, day में भी पहने या रात में भी पहने, तो एक अलग किस्म की jewelry, जो value for money, designer jewelry और affordable prices पे मैं ले आ रही हूँ. तो मेरी world patent product है modular jewelry, मिल jewelry है जो आप सेमी फॉर्मल और कैजुअल की तरह भी पहन सकते हो.
सब जोरों शोरों में चालू है. एट इंडिया रिजॉर्ट फैशन वीक वी आर 919 प्रॉपर्टी. वी आर हैविंग डिजाइनर्स डूइंग देयर शोकेस. जैसे कि एवरीथिंग इज रिजॉर्ट वेयर, एंड रिजॉर्ट डज नॉट मीन कि खाली आप बीच पे पहन के जा सकते हैं. रिजॉर्ट इज समथिंग व्हेन यू गो ऑन अ वेकेशन. व्हेन यू गो, आप किसी वेकेशन पे जा रहे हैं, आप किसी के ब्रंच पे जा रहे हैं, दैट्स रिजॉर्ट वेयर. इंडिया का मार्केट इज़ रेडी टू एक्सेप्ट रिजॉर्ट वेयर नाउ, बिकॉज अब ब्राइडल के सिवा भी कुछ हमको डिज़ाइनर आउटफिट्स चाहिए. जैसे टुडे आई एम वेयरिंग अ रिजॉर्ट वेयर कलेक्शन विच इज़ बाय बबीता मलकानी.